Hello guys and welcome to Tech Tricks Tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how to get rid of Meta AI on WhatsApp. Since Meta AI doesn't work with non-English languages, this method will effectively disable it. First, open your WhatsApp application on your smartphone. Tap on the three dots in the top right corner for Android or tap on the settings icon at the bottom right for iOS. In the settings menu, find and tap on the chats option. And in the chats menu, look for an option called App Language and tap on it. This option lets you change the language of the WhatsApp interface. You will see a list of available languages. Select a non-English language such as Spanish, French, or any other language you prefer. Confirm your selection and the app will switch to the chosen language. To ensure that Meta AI is no longer active, go back to one of your conversations and try invoking Meta AI with a command like @meta. If there's no response, Meta AI has been successfully disabled because it only supports English. And that's it! You've successfully disabled Meta AI on WhatsApp by changing the app language. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Tech Tricks Tutorial for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!